stay calm. Don't say anything. Don't talk. Don't scream. I know. I know. You're scared. I understand. I know that you probably are wondering why you're here, of course. I'll tell you. Me's Masky. Yes, I'm pretty sure you heard about the rumors. A creepypasta, yes. I work with others. Yes, I am that killer. Shh, stop. I don't want to have to hurt you. I have this knife right here. I can instantly just cut off your hand. I don't want to have to do that. I already knocked you out. I don't want to have to try to hurt you even more. So just be quiet. Good. Besides, no one can hear you anyways. Let me just hug you while I'm doing this. Shh, don't be scared. Don't be frightened. I'm here to change your life. Because I love you so much. And I want you to be mine. You managed to get free. Okay then, try to shoot me. I dare you. You're an idiot. There was no bullets in there. I knew you had a gun. That's why I took the bullets out. Just in case you try to get out. Almost got out and trying to get your gun. You were able to shoot me anyways. So, you failed on that one. Is this too much for you? Let's see. I'm not gonna do anything to you unless you would just relax. Cut off your hands since you try to get a gun. Up from behind you. Luckily he's solid. So I didn't see anything. I didn't. I need to pee. Nothing, it's none of your business. I was just talking to myself. Luckily, I saw you. I know you're scared, but I love you. And you're gonna be with me because you have no choice. Also, I know you had a boyfriend. Yes, had. Who's that boy you were talking to? Adrian. That's his name, right? Well, let's just say you're not gonna see him anymore. Yeah. Like I said, I killed him. Why? Because I want to be with you, of course. You have no choice. So either you just shut up, just accept this, or... something else. I love you this close. You're so beautiful up close. You'll be my new girlfriend from now on. I will do everything for you. But nobody else will steal you away from me. And you're never gonna leave here. Right? Good. No, let's just get that out of the way. Let's go on a first date, shall we? Good. Good girl. Let's get started, shall we?